Open sesame! Yay, it works! Everyone, I've told the open sesame always works. No way it doesn't. Let's try the closed sesame now. Closed sesame! Hey, it worked! Okay, I'm gonna stop pranking with you guys. Give me the iPad, dude. Dude, give me the iPad right now. Okay. So, this is just a code. There's no open sesame thing in this. It's just a code. I just tried to prank you guys. You're probably way smarter than that. But the light just works, to be honest with you. It's pretty pointless. So, okay. This is the code. Open is to open the door and close is to close it. Not the best password, but we'll work on it. And if you're interested to see how this works and how do we reconnect it, like when the door, when like only the light works but that doesn't, I think you should stay tuned. And now let's go to the software report and let's understand how do we do this. I see you next time. Bye bye. Hello guys, back here again. Okay, so this is all that was in my house. You guys should probably check that video out. I'll put a link in the description on the top right here. So this was all in the house. There are some added items, but we'll explain those later. The R sensor in front of the house to open the door and close it. The LED was the light. It still works, of course. Just if you guys were mentioning. The monitor, well, we're not really connecting it right now, so it won't work. But it's still functional when we connect it. And there are two new added items. First, meet Bluetooth. This is the breadboard, of course. It has the 5 volt and the ground, of course. All connected between all of these, but the LED. Now, let's hop right into it. Hello guys, this is a big mess, so we can, don't panic, we'll go through this one by one. Okay, so first, this is the board. The red wire is a 5 volt from the board to the breadboard. The black is the ground, and we have 4 of these on this breadboard. So first, we're talking about the IR sensor. The IR sensor has 3 wires, the red, of course, the 5 volts, the black, of course, the ground, and the green. Well, I'll show the picture to all of them on the screen, every single one of them. Guys, this is the Bluetooth. It has red and black, of course, 5 volts and ground, and blue and green, RX and TX. I'll put a picture up above, all in the description, like up above here, you'll be able to see it, like for everything. And the micro servo, it has black, of course, ground, red, 5 volts, of course, and yellow is pin number 5. And you'll still see the picture, and I'll see you in the software. Hello guys, welcome back here. As you guys just saw the house and like all the code, you guys are probably confused. How did this code work? Yeah, you probably were confused. How did the code work? Now, you won't be confused. This is the Hallmark code, and this is the Bluetooth one. You guys were kind of confused of how the Bluetooth all works. How do we connect it from the Arduino Uno board to the iPad? And Dabble is the app that I downloaded. It's available on Google Play and iOS. So you could go download it when you got the code. I'll give you a couple seconds to memorize this code. Okay. You probably memorized it, and don't forget to upload the code. I right now don't have Arduino Uno board with me, so I can upload it, but it's already uploaded. You don't forget to upload it. Have your wire, have it connected to Arduino Uno board, and then upload the code whenever you're ready, and then make a house and done. And I'll catch you up in another vid, boy. Hope you enjoyed the video. Like and subscribe and hit that bell so you don't miss out on another video, because there are some really crazy ones coming out. And hope you have a nice and wonderful rest of your day. Bye.